Hello everyone. This course introduces you to the nuances of the concept of sustainability. We will take a journey into understanding how to design so as to achieve solutions which are sustainable. So why sustainability? Sustainability is one of the biggest concern of our world at this moment. As per research by some groups, we will need about 1.7 Earths if we want to consume at the rate at which we are doing right now. You will be surprised to know that we lose around 6.5 million people each year due to air pollution. This is the same rate as we lost people in during world wars. According to research, the industrialized countries of the world by 2050 are supposed to reduce their production and consumption by 90% to be able to be sustainable. So now, as engineers and designers of the future, you are expected to be able to design products and services to take the world towards this sustainable development. Thus, we introduce this course. The principles taught in the course can be useful for all types of product and service design. It is a useful course for designers as well as engineers who want to foray into the domain of designing products and services. The course will cover some of these topics: understanding what is sustainability and sustainable development. Then we go ahead looking into how the whole concept of sustainability evolved within the domain of design. Then we will understand how to do product lifecycle design, the strategies along with software tools. Next, we move on to sustainable product service system design, the strategies, methods, tools, challenges, and how do we take our current ways of producing and consuming towards sustainable product service system design. Then we will go ahead to learn few more design for sustainability tools and approaches like cradle to cradle. Finally, we end the course with a list of criteria and guidelines. We call them as engineering criteria and guidelines, which can be used while designing products and services. The course concepts will be mostly explained through case examples. So I am looking forward to having a great course together. Thanks.